went through a huge depression stage, went through a divorce, had to start over from scratch, except this time without my best friend. And I was in such pain from losing her that it was hard for me to even function. And I started going to church and turning closer and closer to God, because I knew that if I wanted to live, that I would seek God, because suicidal thoughts started creeping up. And I started reading the Bible, started really going back to the Lord. I was always taught and raised up in church and to be a Christian. And I strayed when I lost my sister because I had a lot of anger, you know, and questions. Why? Why did someone as kind and loving as my sister have to die? Why couldn't it have been me? Why do I get to live? And I went through a huge depression stage. I shut down, turned to food, didn't seek counseling. And I started getting back into church and really reading the word, because my pain was too much to bear. It literally was going to be the death of me. And I couldn't even see any light at the end of this tunnel. And one night when I was on my knees crying and asking God, why did it have to be my sister? Why did she have to die? She had a child to raise. She was only 32. She had a lot of life left to live. The Lord spoke to me, and he comforted me, and it was like she was there. I could feel that warmth and that grip of where it was like she was hugging me, and I knew that I was going to be okay somehow, some way. And I'm still struggling with, you know, losing her, but I'm in a much better place mentally and physically now. But I still have my moments. I go to church, read my Bible, and I stay into the Word of God. I apply the Word of God to my everyday life, and it truly has brought me out of my darkest place. When I was in my darkest moments and hours in my life, God never left me. There's no greater love than the love God has for us. We just have to reach out to Him. And it's devastating when you lose a loved one. It changes your life completely, and my life will never be the same. But I know that one day I will see her again, and that is why I am okay. I'm not okay with what happened to her. I'm not okay that she's gone, but I'm okay in knowing that when my life here is over, and that's God's timing, whenever God's plans for me to leave is, I'll leave and rejoin my sister. But I just cling to knowing that one day I will see her again. So if you guys have lost a loved one and you're in a dark, deep place, it does get better. I can't say that you'll ever be pain-free from losing a loved one, but you do learn to live again. You just kind of move forward, and you just have to take back control of your life. And I'm in such a better place now in my life, and I know that my sister is smiling down on me from heaven. I'm finishing my GED, and we started that together, and she was killed right after she passed hers, and I missed mine by a few points. And almost 9 years later, I'm back in there to finish this for her. She's my motivation. She's my will for living, to keep going. But if I can help anyone, please feel free to reach out to me, and I will be glad to pray for you or just be an ear, just be a friend to you. Just know that you're not alone. And if you're going through something today, call out to Jesus. Just cry out to Jesus, you guys, because He is truly the only way to make it through this life. And I cling to His promises, and I hope that this helps someone in some small way. I'm sorry it went so long, but this is my testimony. Be blessed.